In this quick tutorial, I will show you how to add a button in GoDaddy.